Sweet Williamy rose one morning in June, dressed himself in blue. Pray tell to me the law that's between Lady Margaret and me. I know not a thing about Lady Margaret's love. I'm sure she don't love me. But tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock, Lady Margaret, my bride, shall see. Lady Margaret was standing in her own hall door, combing her silken hair, when she spied sweet William and his bride as to the church drew nigh. She threw away her ivory comb, back her silken hair. Lady Margaret went into her room, never more to return. The day being gone and the night coming on, when all men were asleep, sweet William, he dreamed he saw Lady Margaret standing at his bed feet, saying, how do you like your bedpan, sir? And how do you like your sheep? And how do you like your new wedded wife that is lying in your arms asleep? Very well, very well do I like my bed. Very well do I like my sheep. Much better do I like that fair pretty girl that is standing in my bed seat. Night being gone and the day coming on, when all men were away, sweet William, he rose and he said there was trouble in his head for the dream that he dreamed last night. He dreamed his room was full of wild swine, and his love was swimming in blood. Then he called up his marinates all, called them 1, 2, 3, and then he asked leave of his wife, Lady Margaret, to go and see. He rode till he came to Lady Margaret's hall. He rapped so loud at the ring, there was none so ready as Lady Margaret's brother to rise and let him in. Is Lady Margaret out at church today, or is she in the hall, or is she in the dining room among those merry ladies all? Lady Margaret is neither at church today, neither in the hall. Lady Margaret is in her cold coffin, laid out against the wall. Fold down those Ireland sheets, made of linen so fine. Let me once kiss those clay cold lips that so often have kissed mine. Then he kissed her on the chin, then along the cheek. Then he kissed the clay cold lips that so often had kissed him. Fold up those island sheets made of linen so fine. Today you weep over Lady Margaret's coffin, tomorrow you weep over mine.